Hello, children. How are you? Today we will make a shark. Take the origami fold first and second folds along the line. Your origami will look like this. Now, fold both corners downwards in the direction of arrow. Pull down the inside point. Fold along the center line. Cut the inside along the dotted line. Now cut as shown. Inward fold the tail up and spread out the cut part of the tail. Your shark is ready.